The place we're going to visit today is actually known as Hill of Crosses. Hill of Crosses, that's what it's called. It's a church here in Lithuania. This is my boy, Jose.
Hello. You have to take a cross to the Hill of Crosses and make a prayer when you're up there.
That's how you do it?
Yep. Climb all the way to the top and hear and listen to the sounds from the priests that left a video message for you.
They do?
Yep.
Is the place actually a church?
No, but the Pope has been there.
The Pope has been there?
Yes, and he's blessed it.
Amazing, man. Well, my taxi is there now. I guess it's time to go. So what are you going to do for the rest of the day?
Oh, I've got to meet somebody at the mall.
Oh, okay.
But, cool, man. But if I can get a hold of my friend, I'll tell her to meet you there. She's in charge of the Hill of Crosses.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay, man. Hey, I appreciate
okay.
it.
Okay, I'll give her a call and tell her you're headed up there.
All right, buddy.
And tell her you want to film some stuff.
That would be nice.
Okay.
I appreciate it.
Okay, no problem.
Yep, see you later.
See you later.
That's my ride, heading to it now. I'm in a taxi right now, heading to Hill of Cross. I'm so much looking forward to this, you know. Very busy this weekend, and my whole time has been consumed with school work, and you know, I also work full time, but I have today, you know, off, so I'm really looking forward to enjoying this day, relax, see some nice places, you know. This is Lithuania here in Europe. The weather has been amazing in the past 2 days. Normally it's very cold in this part of the world. Here we are at the Hill of Cross. Still actually I'm on my way over there, but this is the very first stop. I was told that you have to buy cross. Before you go up to the Hill of Cross, and you can leave your own cross over there. It's called the Hill of Cross because there are so many people. I mean, everybody that go over there actually go to pray and take a cross with them and leave their own cross in the Hill of Cross. So right now, I'm gonna look around for a nice, beautiful cross that I can buy, and I can put my name on it, and I can leave it there when I get there. Look at this amazing one. That is so beautiful. How much is this?
150
euros. 150?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take this one. Yeah, now before I forget my cross over here, let me grab it real quick. And here we are, heading to the Hill of the Cross. Hill of the Cross.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, I'm taking a quick sit down here on my way to the hill. Hello. How are you? Good. I'm taking a quick sit down here on my way to the hill. As you can see from here, that is where we are heading. I'm going to zoom in so you can see it before we arrive there. The Hill of the Cross. This is a place where many people around the world visit whenever they come to Lithuania. Christians and non-Christians alike, it's a beautiful sight to see. And if you are a believer as a Christian, you might as well take the opportunity to make some prayer while you're over here. Well, as I've seen, a lot of Christians around the world are beautiful and amazing people. There are also a lot of people that are non-Christian that are also beautiful and amazing people. As you can see, the sky is very clear and very beautiful today. In this amazing place under the heaven, I must tell you, God is great. Can you hear the sound of the boats, or is it just me? Maybe it's just me, but I'm sure you too, you can hear it. Amazingly beautiful and peaceful. Hello, ladies. Hello. Now, time to get up, time to go. This is not a cemetery. This is a Hill of the Cross in Lithuania. When people visit this hill, they buy crosses, they make prayers, and they leave the crosses here. And as such, it becomes a tourist center, a place you must see whenever you visit this part of the world. Lithuania, very near Russia. I do not know how long this place has been in existence, but we're about to find out in a moment. Hopefully there is a way we can find out a little bit of the history about this place. Now let's move forward. Coming in. As we're moving closer and closer, I cannot help it but to stop. Before we proceed, just to show you how amazing. I'm not sure if this is written in English. Yes, on this side is the English version. This is. Like I said before, this is not a cemetery. Hello, how are you? Sign reads, "Thank you Lithuanians for this hill of crosses, which testifies to the nations of Europe and to the whole world the fate of the people of this land." 7/9/1993. And he has some crosses. Before we go up the hill, here is a closer look of what we've been looking at from distance. Now let's go in and see what is up the mountain, the hill. Here is my sign. And in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, I erect you here. There goes my sign. Michael Obayalo, May 1, 2016, USA, Nigeria. Hello. Good. Yes, it is beautiful.
Where are you from?
USA.
USA, yeah.
Yes. Have you been here before?
Yeah, that's my life.
Do you live here in Lithuania?
No.
You don't? Where do you come from?
I live in Lithuania, but I'm from Ireland.
Oh, okay, amazing. I'm Michael Badi. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Lila.
Lila, oh, nice to meet you. As you can see, this place is amazing. Carefully, well organized.